So now it's removed from the system. Let's take a look. First of all, capacitor is blue. You can clearly see this here. Let me see if I can. Obviously, electrolyte galore. Now, it looks like over here there is bowing. Right here. You can see that it starts and then it... So I think the seal has failed here. And then it caused a short or whatever it is. And then the electrolyte capacitors blew and the whole unit just, you know, went this way.